So I'm in the food court area, walking out of it. I will show y'all, turn around and show y'all the food court. That's what they have. There's like 4, 5, 6 stores. So as you turn to the left, you can go down the walkway here. I am in on the upper level, as you can tell. There's Sunglasses Hut. So I haven't been to the Hulen Mall in over a year now, since before COVID. And I'm gonna just check out what's here. See what's changing and what's not. Here's the Disney store. You know me, I gotta go in. And they have the Dallas Cowboys store. Looks like this is closed. Would it Claire's? Used to be at Claire's. It's closed. The children's place is open. Well, let's see. Kids Foot Locker. Lady Foot Locker. New York and Company Outlet. Ooh, that looks like it's closed too. So, we got a lot of stores closing because of COVID. Heard a whole lot of them. Whatever was here is closed too. We have Macy's. But I just want to say, look at the inside. Macy's looks empty too. This one has always kind of looked empty, but it looks more empty. Wow. So if you like tours like this of malls and stuff, let me know. Put a comment in the comment section. The suit warehouse here. Because I found out, I have a video up, and I'll link it in the description below. Here's Finish Line. But I had did a, I can't think of the mall now, but it's here in the DFW area. There's Box Lunch, and that one is doing really good. So I thought, well, maybe I'd do this one. Old Boot Factory. This is my store right here. Boots and cowboy hats. Uh-huh. You got K Jewelers, who I love his brother. So that's one reason why I'm doing this vlog, is because of the... So that's why I'm doing part of this vlog, is because of the how good that one did. So outside you have BJ's, Abuelos, and Red Robin. Here you have Build-A-Bear Workshop. We got Hillsburg Diamonds. H&M. They're still doing good. And H&M takes up basically all this area. Always has, which I think is cool. Of course, we know Sears is closed, unfortunately. So we're gonna take this little bridge right here, cut across. Okay, there's Claire's. So Claire's just moved. Mismatch. Don't know what was here. We got Journey's Kids. And this Koki Tea, I think that's how you say it. Koki Tea. I've tried some tea from here before. That was good tea. So If you like tea leaves, oh wait, no, it's totally different tea now. It was a tea leaf place, but now it's just where you order. I hope you can see some of that. It's their menu. So there's the Disney store right there. Kind of went full circle. We have lids. Bath and Body Works. Buckle. I like Buckle. I like going in there and just checking the store out. Part of that is because it's a Western store-ish. You got Vans. Surprise. Honestly, they're not closed. Just because I never have seen people in there. Yeah, Fans. Hot Topic. So I watch a YouTuber, and he does the history of stores, journeys, and Hot Topic has a unique history. So things remembered, and his YouTube channel is The Company Man TX7 Symphony Doors. And so I thought that was neat, and I thought I'd give him a shout out and just help his channel out. Like I said, I like watching him take a break, snacks and stuff. Perfumes International. Relax. GameStop. We have Lens Crafter. Dealers. Champion. That's where I walk in at. I know y'all didn't see me record that, but that's where I walk in at. We have Zales. And T-Mobile. Earthbound Trading. Let me tell you, I love Earthbound Trading. I don't ever have much that I like, but I love going in there and looking at them. We got Fast Fix, Jewelry and Watch Repairs, and the Apex by Sunglass Hut. And we're back to the food court. So, I'm gonna take the escalator down, and then I'm gonna show you the downstairs area. So once I get down there, I will be back. All right, so right up there is the food court. And Ari. And then American Eagle Outfitters. I'm just gonna walk around just like I did up there. Going on the wrong side of the road, but oh well. We got Hollister. And I like Hollister's products. So, there's the elevator. I want to say this used to be a coach store. It's not there anymore. Reservoir. And another jewelry store. Got Brighton Collectibles, Forever 21, Forever 21 takes with Forever 2. Get it? So all of this is Forever 21. Still Forever 21. Still Forever 21. We have Torrid. Barber's Lab. And Southwest Collectibles. Oh wow, last time I was here, this was a art gallery, and they had just opened up the art gallery. I guess they didn't do any good. Then here's Macy's first level. We got Wave. I'm not sure what Wave is. It looks like a clothing store for females. Still the Wave. Then you have Express. And then down here you got Express Men. I like Express. They're just way too expensive for me. But I really like going in there and dreaming wish I could afford things. Okay. So here you have Pink. And it's not really Pink. It is Victoria's Secret, but it's part of the store. So the restaurant is out that way. We got the Great American Cookies. We all love cookies. We have Foot Action. Right in the middle is where they're gonna have the Easter Bunny at. Not sure when I'll get this video up, but I'll try to get it up pretty fast. Here's Attic Salt. I do have several videos lined up to come out though, so again, not sure exactly when they'll come out. We have PacSun. Kiddleton. Apparently it's a kid area. Go in and play with your kids. Arcade area. Looks like a little, very little kid area. Along with this out here. So here's the prices for Kiddleton. Again, looks like a very little kid, you know, up to maybe 10, if that old. Thunder darts. I'm not sure if that play is, but it looks fun. We have a dental center and a market research CNC. Here you have area formal, nail salon. Princess Jewels. Vision Works, fun fact. This Vision Works is where I first got my glasses at in 2013. Diamond Galaxy. I don't know if you can hear it, but it has Moana's music playing right now. You have a Mac, part of Dillard's.
Hi!
Hello! You have Oakley. Sleep Number. I've always wanted a Sleep Number bed. Another Foot Locker. It seems like we have already passed Foot Locker. But there it is again. A different one. I have not been anywhere. Zumez, however you say that name. We have Miss A. Chili's. Search it over here. Charlotte Russe and Air Postal. So I apologize if this phone is shaking. I have a gimbal for my phone, but I left it at home. And of course, I don't live in Fort Worth anymore, so can't just run and go get it. There's Auntie Annie's. I have never tried their stuff. Need to do that one day. All that side is closed over there. We got Route 21 and Dillard's. And Shoe Depot. Got Spencer coming up with whatever appears crazy. Not Spencer. Going mad. Got Windsor. And Shoe Palace. And then we are back to where we started. So with that, that was my day at the Hulen Mall, just a tour of it. And with that, thank you for joining me and have a magical day.